Many prophets had multiple wives. Abraham or Ibrahim alayhi salam had two wives. Jacob or Yaqub alayhi salam had four wives. Moses or Musa alayhi salam had two wives. David or Dawood alayhi salam had 8 wives. Solomon or Suleiman alayhi salam had 700 wives. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam had 12 wives. And in Islam, you can have up to 4 wives if you can treat them all equally. But if you can't treat them all equally, you should just stick with one.